When I walk through the stores, that's what I see. I describe it as like the Matrix effect. Yeah. You see all the code, the lines of code that you wrote to achieve that. My name is Adam Sexton. I work for Smyths Toys, and I'm the development manager. We sell toys. We're a toy retailer. So we have, at the top level, that family ownership, despite the fact that we operate, I think it's about 7 countries, and have about 300 stores. Everyone's got rising costs at the minute, supply chain issues. They're a big thing. And it's a matter of how do we become more efficient. We use Google a lot. We've been on GCP for about 10 years. We discovered the ability to scale, and that adaptive technology really, really helped. And with the use of AI, we've seen this, you know, the same thing again. We need to embrace the technology. When we moved into creating an AI team, now we're live in our production environment for customer services with an AI bot answering customer questions. Gen AI, when that came out, I pretty quickly saw that this was different. And it was a pre-trained model, and the ability to tie it in with the Smyths data using what Google created, this app SDK. As soon as we got that, that's it. I mean, the picture came together for me. So it was a fairly easy decision. You know, how do we drive efficiencies? You got Gen AI, you had app SDK at the same time. Marry the two together, it was an easy decision. What we're in the process of doing now is actually moving our AI bot from this internal app out to our website. So as you're typing your question, the bot behind the scenes is listening. That is where Cortex comes into play. We have the back end with our Fiori app talking to SAP. So we federate all that information out into BigQuery and into Cortex. As we are doing that, we're putting data into the Cortex environment, and now we're starting to get quick wins of being able to analyze the data and get business insight. So in terms of our roadmap that we've got, Cortex is going to become quite a key player. So those are the two main technologies. In terms of how do we connect those to our business landscape, we use something called the App SDK, which is provided by Google. And that allows us to use our SAP data, push it to Vertex AI and Cortex. So you've got a lot of potential within that. The nice thing by introducing Gemini actually was that we massively cut down on training. Customer service would give about 36 hours of training to every new joiner. I'm being told that we can cut down as much as 50%. Simply because as our Gemini agents are getting better and they're able to answer questions more effectively, and the staff, customer services are scaling up. Google have always been there to help us. The relationship we have with Google, especially around Gemini, is more of one of collaboration. It's because of Google. They've always been there to help push us forward. We've been kind of like ones really sprinting, but Google have always been there to help make sure we don't stop.